7 second lead over the class, even with the cone. All right, Feinberg and Wampler out there now. Looks like Wampler is going to make it through this run.
I spoke too soon.
Spinning over there on the left. Feinberg on the right is going to have to wait again for his time. So Feinberg still 30 on his runs here. He's got one cone on this run.